Sweet. Thanks, Roar. Tell Rico I say hey.
Oh, wow. Man, you are really going all in on Miyagi-Do, huh?
It's a lotus flower. It symbolizes a new beginning, which is what I have now. Besides, the Reaper is kind of a bitch to cover up, so a giant flower is the only real option.
It works.
Is that Sam? She finally texts back?
Yeah, says she wants to talk tonight.
What did she say exactly?
We should talk tonight.
Dude, that's bad. There's not even an emoji.
Yeah, man, she is not okay. You need to do something to turn this around stat.
It's perfect. I don't think I'm gonna be able to afford it.
Actually, it's been reduced.
Reduced? Great, how much?
After tax, $182.
Do you maybe have one with fewer tentacles? What's up?
Hi.
What the hell was that?
Hey, that's none of your business.
No, I'm making it my business.
Whoa, wait. Kyle. Maybe he needs another haircut to remember who he's talking to.
Really want to take on the champ, kid?
Dude, you're only the champ because Diaz got hurt. Probably won as many fights as you did.
Yeah, but one of those is against you. That wasn't much of a fight now, was it?
Aw, come on now. You really gonna take that from him? From Lip?
Hey. Back off.
Hey, stay out of this.
Oh, what's the matter? You scared I'm right? Champ?
Yeah, I'll go.
So will I.
All right, champ versus champ.
Whoever wins gets the park.
Deal. But you won't win. This was you.
What are you gonna do about it?
Am I gonna strike first if that's what you think? You don't have the balls to anyway. Yes! Is that all you got?
Hey!
You want my egg? Huh? You want a piece of the champ? Come get it, old man.
Take you out.
Shut up. Don't talk to me.
Dude, if this is about the Mohawk, I'm sorry. But if anybody knows how Cobra Kai can turn you to an asshole, it's you.
Oh, so I'm an asshole?
Yeah, well, let's see. You attacked me and Sam at the mall. You broke Dimitri's arm. You trashed this entire dojo.
Guys, so enough! Know. Enough! All right?
Grab the bow!
That should be Hawk.
He beat me fair and square.
And I bowed out at the last tournament, so he deserves to represent us.
Wow. It's an honor I don't take lightly. I'm prepared for the challenge.
All right, we'll train tonight.
Don't worry. I'll shut him up.
Don't go too hard on him. You remember what it's like to be in Cobra Kai? It's not Kenny talking. It's Silver.
Face me. Bow. Face each other. Bow. Ready.
He made contact inbounds.
No point. Fight!
Come on.
disqualified.
No, it's fine. He just caught me off guard.
Are you sure, Eli?
No more Eli. It's time to uncage the hawk.
Back on the line. Ready? Continue.
Where's the medic?
That's a forfeit. Winner, pay.
I think he's okay. Just got the wind knocked out of him.
What happened to the green? Didn't really work for me, so still figuring it out.
Dude, this is insane. How did everyone find out about this?
Moon invited a ton of people from East Valley. Guess the word got out. Anyways, let me introduce you to the baddest badass at the party.
You too, Berte.
Okay, knock it off. We know Kreese never hurt you.
According to my testimony in a court of law, he did. So read the transcript.
There's a server in his office at the flagship dojo.
Well, if we get access to it, we could definitely find that footage. We could even post that stingray clip to their YouTube channel.
Get a hold of everyone else.
Dude, it's madness out there. When can we leave? How much longer?
I'm almost done. I just need a few more minutes. I need to log into their YouTube channel and upload the clip.
Oh, man, check the scan.
Oh, shit. Yeah, they're coming. Be ready to go mobile.
Okay, screw it. We're gonna have to upload and publish via Wi-Fi.
You know what? That's life. You win some, you lose some, but you gotta move on. You never did. You're still pulling the same old bully act as always. Even though everyone you bullied has kicked your ass by now.
I haven't.
You'll get your turn. Kyle's too stupid to ever learn his lesson. We got it. All right. It's uploaded to Cobra Kai's channel. Let's get the hell out of here. Okay.